News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Clouds once again on the increase tonight, and over the course of the next 2 days, there'll be some periods of light snow. It shouldn't amount to much, but we may still pick up inch and a half. Some of the higher elevations may pick up close to 2 inches. By 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, there's a storm system just brushing southern York County. And at the same time, these snow showers are developing from Penobscot Bay. They pivot back toward the greater Portland area during the day tomorrow. So a good deal of clouds and intervals of light snow. You get caught under one for an extended period of time, it may accumulate. In fact, a better chance of it accumulating tomorrow night at this time once things start to cool down. Daytime highs tomorrow are going to climb up into the 30s. 37 should do it in Portland tomorrow, Lewiston, Auburn up to 38. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Once the gray skies are gone, sunshine back for the weekend, but below normal temperatures for both Saturday and Sunday.